Plus 30 defense against prone attacks, plus 15 against push attacks. If anything, it'll fetch a price. Hail, Teryc. Need something? We're trying to get this place cleared out. He squints at you. What are you doing in here anyway? What's going on here? Had a cave-in not long ago. We've been working to clear it out since. Progress has been slow, but it has to get done. He wipes his forehead, possibly for effect. One of your workers was acting a little strangely. Noticed that, have you? I think it's something to do with the sulfur. After they are sent to fetch it back from the east mines, they all come back a little off. Caught some of them wandering in circles, talking to themselves. He shrugs. Didn't seem to last once they were outside the mines. Has anyone from your crew gone missing? Of course I know they have. Not a one. Guess you've been lucky. What? Whoever we talked to, the big lady when we opened, when we, you know, first went in the mines, said there were people missing, and, what's his name was the first one that found dead in the east tunnel. Where did you find Gamel? Found him out to the east, hunched over Sameth's dead body. The state of him. Thought he'd gone feral or something. Teryc shakes his head. The eastern mine seemed to be the site of a lot of trouble. My guess? It's gas, bubbling up from underground. Coming out with the sulfur, messing with people's heads. Knew a guy once, got a lungful. He decided to shuck off all his clothes and run hollering through the tunnels. We all got an eyeful, but at least he didn't hurt anybody. Be careful if you head over there. Cillian uses constructs for digging, and they double as guards. Just give her a heads up if you're... Heads up you're on the way, maybe. We're gonna have to fight those things, aren't we? What's Cillian's job here? I have her picking out some potential sites for new tunnels at the moment. Otherwise, she wrangles the constructs mostly these days. Her aim's to have the constructs do most of the dangerous work. You'd have to ask her how she's getting on with that. I never liked those things myself. Continuing. Apparently, Gamel is not the only miner to be exhibiting strange behavior. Teryc suspects the sulfur mine itself may be having some adverse effect on the workers. He suggests that I look for the missing miners to the east, where the bulk of the sulfur mining takes place.
Tell me!
Oh, that's not... I thought that was Teryc. All right. Let's continue. Oh. Pelagina?
I'm ready.
She decided to hang out here for some reason. There's another way here that we haven't looked and explored. Hello. Stalwart Militia. You here for the body? Keep your eye out for any trouble. Oh, this is to the east? Sameth's body is laid out cleanly. You can see that his throat has been torn out and his face has deep scratches in it. His hands are stained a light yellow. Well, before I continue downstairs, let's check out this way. Oh my. I'm worried about these tremors. I would be worried myself. Ever get lost, etc. This guy doesn't have anything new to say. Oh, there's something over here, though. Ooh, a peridot. And some stalwart bony. Which passes for currency around these parts. Follow the wall on the right. Say it enough times, I'll actually remember. So we've come full circle then. That was the other way around. Semus body. Foreman's quarters. So I think the only way down is... The only way, you know, to continue is by Samus' body. Those stairs. In which there is trouble. I think my quick save worked. Not completely sure. So we are on 6 now, I believe. 2-part episode. So far. Advancing. Mining shaft. So we have... Oh my. Ice troll. Alright. This could be trouble. I'm not sure if we can... I'd love a fireball myself. Well, he'll run forward and attack. You know what? No. We'll wait until everything's settled. Wounding shot. Adair runs forward. As does Palagina. I'll try this. Is that... Yeah, it can't affect... But you know, everyone's gonna run forward, so let's just...
Yeah.
Alright. Now Aeloth. Fireball. Endurance. Blessing. Some time has passed in combat. Requires at least 15 seconds in combat. Okay, so I can't do that yet. Try that as well. Barbaric blow. Yell. Heart of Fury. That's good in the crowd. Barbaric Shout. So what's the difference between yell, frightening or terrifying? Let's do barbaric blow first. Next spell. Got another fireball here. Fireball coming online. Silent scream. Yeah, I'm just trying to kill the thing right now. Soul ignition. What about Durance? Armor of Faith? Think I used Blessing last time, I think? I think one of them used Pillar of Faith on us here. On one of us, anyway. This thing, I think, is almost dead? Once we get rid of him, everything's gonna be a little easier. I'm not sure knockdown works on a troll. Another fireball? Sure. Oh, we did stagger him. Alright, everyone pile on the freaking troll. Nice. Some healing in store here in order for our resident barbarian. He was slowed a little bit, wasn't he? Knock that thing down. Yeah, more healing. Dare. I mean, these guys need to move up. Around the caster, it's not gonna work. That's only gonna hit two of them. Innovating terror. Can we hit these guys? Oh my god, Durance. Yeah, use the second wind. Can he? Is he paralyzed? He's paralyzed. Okay, Palagina. Lay on hands. Everyone that can attack. Kill these freaking things. Oh, we're paralyzed. If we have a spell for that. Suppress affliction. Where was it? A Oh, he's paralyzed, so he can't use it. Can she use it? I thought she might have that as a... As an ability. I guess not. Can a dare get at these guys around here? Good. He's kind of stuck though. Oh my god. Barbarian needs help again. Major endurance. Oh my. Gonna have to rest soon. These higher spells I'm not familiar with. Resurrection. Major again. Major. I think we need to get her away from the... She's stuck, isn't she? Alright. She's getting bashed around, and Adair needs to be in front. Unfortunately, he's stuck. Nice. Oh my god, this freaking thing. Concussive missiles. Alright. We need to regroup. Aloth is paralyzed. Adair, you're first. Okay. Let the guy up. Palagina? You're with him. And everyone else... follow. Knock down here. Sworn enemy here. Let's summon our skeletons. There. Durance, heal this poor lady again. And again. Palagina, why are you so slow? Is she stuck again? No. Something stop her? She was supposed to do sworn enemy. It's Palagina, right? So you already used it. Alright, wounding shot. How about us on this one? Let's show off this guy.
Hey.
We can't get past. Oh, we can. Pathing problems. Oh, that was interesting. We need to go heal up and stuff. Sleep. Some more tongues. I think that also includes this one, yes.
Of course.
But of course. A scroll of prayer against imprisonment. Instills a spirit of liberation in allies in the area of effect, granting immunity to the paralyzed and petrified affliction. Oh, that's helpful. For 20 seconds. Completely immune. I like that. And there's two of them. Is this Adra? Yeah. I know it includes the group together, but I just make sure. From the troll, we got troll skin. Yummy! Now, I don't know what lay ahead, so we're gonna have to rest up and stuff. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to leave here. Wait, this kinda ends here. Hold on a second. Let me just save, actually.
Eh?
Everything kind of ends over here. Maybe we'll find the answers we seek here. Is a miner's note. And some stalwart bony. A set of fragmented notes is scribbled almost illegibly on a scrap of parchment. Tunnels. Remember lamp. Keep a hand on right wall whole way. Watch for spiders. Huh. A hammer and chisel. So where's this tunnel? Huh. Oh, this tunnel? I didn't even see that. I was so busy fighting stuff. Well, before we even do anything with this, I'm going to rest up at the inn and come back. Because we got banged up, we've used up almost, like, basically almost all of our good healing spells. And a bunch of our cool spells as well. So, see you next time. Meet you back here. Thanks for watching. Endure. In enduring, grow strong. Thank you.